your Harikata, what topic you will speak, subject matter.
Very difficult. But Vyasadeva saw in his trance in 10th canto. I want to deal with that subject. I will speak on that no one knows, but I will give chance others to deal with their subjects.
You
understand?
Jiva Goswami in Gopal Champu, he's written about how Nanda Maharaj and Yashoda Devi, they followed Dwadasi Vrat for 1 year to have a son, because they couldn't have a son. So I was just wondering, Gurudev, I know Ekadasi Vrat, but Dwadasi Vrat, what does that mean?
Dwadasi Vrat,
Adadasi Vrat.
There are some Ekadasi, they are called Mahadwadasi.
Oh. Right.
When one day Ekadasi and Dwadasi are both.
Yes.
Then Ekadasi should be left.
Yes.
And Dwadasi should follow.
Yes.
That Ambarish Maharaj was doing.
Ah. And also Nanda Maharaj.
Nanda Maharaj also.
So he was actually following Ekadasi for 1 year then.
Nanda Maharaj and Yashoda Maya were following Ekadasi or Mahadwadasi for 1 year.
Like us, we should try to give more time. What Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has done and practiced. That is called Bhava Bhakti. After this comes Prema.
Hi.
Sadhan Bhakti, Bhava Bhakti, Prema Bhakti. What Rupa Goswami has did in both times, in Mahaprabhu Leela and Krishna Leela. Rupa Goswami and Rupa Manjari. But in Rupa Manjari he could not give this idea to anyone. But Rupa Goswami has. A man wants to be in a place where there is more pain. Why Krishna came to Mathura and after that he came to Dwarka? If he came to Mathura to kill Kans, establish full peace and order in Mathura, then he did. Why he could not return?
He never left.
The love and
affection
of the gopis to Krishna is highest in the world.
Yes.
And why? If Krishna could not go to Vrindavan. Why he could not took all the gopis there in Mathura?
And now what, so many places?
Rasa Bas.
Not so many places to keep gopis.
No forest.
Too many gopis.
So I will tell about this in Persia.
Ah, very good. This is what you've been writing in the commentaries.
Yes.
Vishwanath Chakrabarti Thakur. That I am writing from 10th canto. All his comment. I will tell in Hindi. Anyone can translate. Then all idea I can express. Difficult word which is not in English
dictionary.
Dictionary.
So then how we can translate if there's no word?
Love. Sneh, Maan,
Pranay,
Rav, Anurag, Bhav, Mahabhav, Modan and Madan. For all only word is Prem. Love.
In English, love.
Love cannot tell all these things. In Sanskrit we can go well, more than Hindi. You will forget your father, mother, wife, husband, anyone.